All right, we're talking about it. The Live Loud dancers are here, and we're going to have some fun with them. The Funkey Munkey also present, and Bronson Caddell, who is part of the Live Loud team here. Good morning.
Good morning, Monica.
Okay, we're going to dance for life. I know we have had the kids on before. This is another great event that you guys are doing for the community.
Correct.
A lot of people getting involved. Tell us about it.
Yeah, Dance for Life. We came up with it over the year about doing an event for our community, but doing something beyond just dancing. We really wanted to dance for a cause. We wanted to help. So we created Dance for Life to benefit the Little Fighters Foundation that helps families that have children that are fighting cancer. Mm. So this year we came up with having multiple dance groups from around the city. We have Danza Vida, De San Antonio coming. We have Unified Soul. We have a local high school. It's the Honeybees from East Central High School.
We've got some pictures, we're looking at.
We're really excited because we got a mixture of different dance groups coming, and the whole night is going to be packed full of fun dancing, energetic time of just being able to be with people and raise money for a great cause.
Yeah, and that's the main point of it all, of course, to raise the money. But you also said there's a dinner, there's all kinds of things, so
yes,
the kids will get all full and ready to go.
Exactly. What we're doing is we're beforehand, we wanted to take it another step and not just serve the families after the show, but we want to serve them before the show. So Big Lou's Pizza and barbecue off of WW White Road is coming out, and they're going to serve the families dinner before the show. And then we're going to get different types of gifts to them, and we're getting a wish list so that we can deliver gifts later to them. And then we're going to take them into the show for VIP seats to be there right on the front row.
Very cool. Okay, Funkey Munkey, I know that you've been a part of this and you can't talk, but you can give us some facial expressions, of course. How excited are you to be a part of this year after year after year, the Dance for Life? Very excited, huh?
Yeah,
see?
It's awesome.
Yeah,
it's
and
so
he
great.
And he loves dancing with the kids as well, and I know this is an important part. I want to put up the information for everybody so that you can head out and check out Dance for Life. It's happening Friday at 7 o'clock. It is at 5595 U.S. Highway 87 East, and so you can head on over there. Log on, and what's the website, Bronson, that we can send everybody to?
You can go to danceforlifesa.com.
Okay, danceforlifesa.com, and with that, we've got the Live Loud dancers, the Funkey Munkey. They're going to do a little fun dance for us. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
All right, they're ready, so we're going to give it to them.
Your body that you feel in your spine, killing rhymes, hope you feel it when I'm spilling my mind. Like, one time, are you down for that? See, I really wanna know just where the dance is at. You know, the rhythm make our bodies wanna answer back, and this dance can expand through our hands and clap. So, get it popping like you dance a lot, and let it drop to the feeling where your pants will pop. Now watch your head start rocking to the jams I drop. A fan or not, can really understand we hot. Like, life's a dance, we dance for life. The stage of bands, the fans are light. So, when you tell me, better answer right. Cause baby, this is life, we gon' dance tonight. Like,
let's kick it on right, right, right.